Hi, in this video we learn how to lighting this interior scene in nighttime. For this route, we use a V-Ray dome. Then make the room warmer with IES lighting. Add some decorative lights and spotlights to create contrast. And employ a technique to enhance reflections. First, take a look at the entire scene. We have an opening here. In order to summarize the tutorial, I just turn on the lights step by step. The environment light is a V-Ray dome with a maximum temperature set to capture a cool light. To make the atmosphere colder, we can adjust the camera's white balance to horizon light. Now, we need a spotlight to create good contrast in the scene, so we should add a disc light. In this part, I activate the IES lights with the parameters that you see. The download link for the IES file is in the description. For decorative lights, I used a V-Ray light material. Using a fall-off map for opacity and light color is an effective method to avoid sharp light edges. Now, we need some additional light out of the view to slightly brighten the dark parts of the frame. To add an extra reflection to objects, place a dome and uncheck the Effect Diffuse option to only influence reflections.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways.
highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays.
And for the second camera, to adjust the focus intensity, change the F number. But keep in mind that you should control the camera solely with the EV number so you can easily adjust the F number without affecting the lighting.